tired.
Yeah, the pain's every day. But if you live and breathe pain, it becomes a part of you. And I refuse to do that.
Prayer has helped Tina through difficult days. But her husband, Mark, says bird watching has had the most surprising impact.
It's really given her something as a hobby. You know, her work was everything. And when she couldn't work, this really made a difference in her life.
Tina insists she isn't just bird watching.
Mr. and Missy!
She's being neighborly.
Oh, they know I'm a friend. They love me. I know they do.